I'm back. Let's go. School's done. I'm looking for a summer job now, waiting for an application to be reviewed. Stuff like that. That's cool.
Let's search inside.
What is it Gavin expects me to find?
Let's see around here before it goes in. Didn't see that. Should have saw it. Oh. Alright, nah. Let's go.
Jedi, I've been dying to meet you. Arrabis!
Sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Do your magic, BD. That's how it's done. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri. Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Thanks, bud. What's this? I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
I need to focus.
Also here.
I'm not doing trials for this week, Sus. Main reason why, because I already got a good immortal, so why would I go for another one? I have two good ones. One that was rangefinder target lock, and one's One is not either of those. Part two.
Ready to ride.
Now!
I'm just gonna use the heavy one for that one.
Easy, Neko.
Yeah!
Done. Son, what a show! Come here, my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailun Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pailun's. You'll liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around.
Good, Neko.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory. Got it!
That is
find
just
something, buddy.
And I'm up from.
Ready, BD?
Check if your blast is calibrated correctly. I just did. Check again. You can't be too careful.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's move.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Wait, if I just go that way, itch, bruh.
What this is, buddy.
This looks like a battle arena.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
I really don't get this. Oh, it's a door. so I gotta figure out how to get to that door. Let's see, I don't know. Let these turkeys deal with them. Ah, there's one big bird.
Not bad. I've seen worse rooftop gardens.
Yourself at home?
There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Buster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck. Best selection in the system? Guaranteed. I should keep this for myself.
I
I'll have a salted Staga sub.
sense a foul presence. No, it couldn't be.
Let me finish this real quick. Let me do this.
Let's find out what this holds.
Let's see what this one is. Please let it be easy. Oh, fuck. Nope, I'm not doing that one. Nope. I hate this one. I really do hate those frogs. I can barely do one-on-ones with those frogs.
That didn't work.
Fast travel. So what I need to do, I need to get all the way.
gotta keep moving. Pulling me under.
Command. Lead the charge. You earned it.
Oh, good. Thank you, sir. I won't. Jedi! See? Now it works.
Another bounty pug. We should show this to Cage. There is only the Force.
Let's talk later.
I'm good, Cal.
Okay, so next.
Full speed to Jedi.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
over here, kid. We're about to land.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics!
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it? Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Here's our ride. Ready, Marin?
Right behind you.
Let's hope this Spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Okay.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Hang on, BD.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Let's slow down. Buddy. Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
That's good. Time to go.
across the Narcus Anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isoctus, for they trade only in death.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions. And to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
How'd you get involved with the Hidden Path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the Path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Are you?
are all over Sierra Space.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use them.
All tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
The Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. It's locked down.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause?
Thank you.
stuck the landing.
Let's take this to Sister Tat.